Gianluigi Donnarumma.
Gianluigi Donnarumma, the first man since Peter Schmeichel to win the Player of the Euro Award earlier in the summer as Italy beat England on penalties